aboard the Grand Canyon Railway. The Grand Canyon National Park is celebrating the history of rail travel with several steam-powered trips during the summer season. The fully restored vintage train, number 4960, was built in 1923, serving the American Midwest for 50 years before retiring for exhibition. In 1989, the Grand Canyon Railway purchased the train and restored it to its original condition. Today, number 4960 is powered not by coal, but by recycled vegetable oil.